Sotalol is a methane sulfonanilide beta adrenergic antagonist used to treat life-threatening ventricular arrhythmias and to maintain sinus rhythm in atrial fibrillation or flutter. In this video, let's find found. What is Sotalol? What is Sotalol used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Sotalol? How does Sotalol work? How to use Sotalol? What is Sotalol? Sotalol, sold under the brand name Betapace among others, is a medication used to treat and prevent abnormal heart rhythms. It is only recommended in those with significant abnormal heart rhythms due to potentially serious side effects. Evidence does not support a decreased risk of death with long-term use. Sotalol was first described in 1964 and came into medical use in 1974. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 296th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 1 million prescriptions. What is Sotalol used for? Sotalol is indicated to treat life-threatening ventricular arrhythmias and maintain normal sinus rhythm in patients with atrial fibrillation or flutter. There are also oral solutions and intravenous injections indicated for patients requiring Sotalol, but for whom a tablet would not be appropriate. Contraindication. According to the FDA, Sotalol should not be used in people with a waking heart rate lower than 50 beats per minute. It should not be used in people with sick sinus syndrome, long QT syndrome, cardiogenic shock, uncontrolled heart failure, asthma or a related bronchospastic condition, or people with serum potassium below 4 milliequivalent/L. It should only be used in people with a second and third degree AV block if a functioning pacemaker is present. Side effects. Over 10% of oral Sotalol users experience fatigue, dizziness, lightheadedness, headache, weakness, nausea, shortness of breath, bradycardia, slow heart rate, a sensation of the heart beating too hard, fast, or irregularly, or chest pain. Higher doses of Sotalol increase the risk for all of these possible side effects. Pharmacodynamic. Sotalol is a competitive inhibitor of the rapid potassium channel. This inhibition lengthens the duration of action potentials and the refractory period in the atria and ventricles. The inhibition of rapid potassium channels increases as heart rate decreases, which is why adverse effects like torsades de pointes is more likely to be seen at lower heart rates. The beta-blocking ability of Sotalol further prolongs action potentials. D-Sotalol does not have beta-blocking activity, but also reduces a patient's heart rate while standing or exercising. These actions combine to produce a negative inotropic effect that reduces the strength of contractility of muscle cells in the heart. Extension of the QT interval is also adversely associated with the induction of arrhythmia in patients. Mechanism of action. Sotalol inhibits beta-1 adrenoceptors in the myocardium as well as rapid potassium channels to slow repolarization, lengthen the QT interval, and slow and shorten conduction of action potentials through the atria. The action of Sotalol on beta-adrenergic receptors lengthens the sinus node cycle, conduction time through the atrioventricular node, refractory period, and duration of action potentials. Half-life. The terminal elimination half-life is 10 to 20 hours in healthy patients. Dose. Arrhythmias. Indications. Indicated for treatment of life-threatening ventricular tachycardia. Antiarrhythmic drugs may not enhance survival in patients with ventricular arrhythmias. Indicated for maintenance of normal sinus rhythm in patient with highly symptomatic atrial fibrillation/flutter, AFib/AFL, who are currently in sinus rhythm. Oral. Life-threatening ventricular arrhythmias. 80 mg PO bid may increase by increments of 80 mg per day, Q3 days, if QTC less than 500 millisecond. Monitor until steady state levels achieved. Therapeutic dose usually obtained at total daily dose of 160 to 320 mg/day divided bid/TID. Doses of 480 to 640 mg/day have been utilized with refractory life-threatening arrhythmias. Atrial fibrillation slash flutter. 80 mg PO bid may increase by increments of 80 mg per day, Q3 days, if QTC less than 500 milliseconds. Monitor until steady state levels achieved. Typical dose is 120 mg bid. Initiation of Sotalol in patients with creatinine clearance less than 40 milliliters per minute or QTC greater than 450 milliseconds is contraindicated. Use 4 for substitution of PO. To match the exposure to oral Sotalol, use the same dosing frequency with 4 administration and infuse the adjusted dose over 5 hours. 80 mg PO, substitute 75 mg 4. 120 mg PO, substitute 112.5 mg 4. 160 mg PO, substitute 150 mg 4. Safety advice. Reproductive toxicity. Acebutolol, pindolol, and sotalol are pregnancy category B medications when used early in pregnancy. These medications have not been found to cause harm in animal studies, but have not been fully studied in pregnant humans. That's all the information about sotalol we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.